Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kim with Creative Crafticality, and today I have some Happy Mail. I won a giveaway over at Kimber Creations, and I will put her link down below. It is coming from Kim, and I received my package here, so I wanted to show it to you. She sent me a card here that she made. It's super pretty. Isn't that the cutest? And just congratulating me for winning her giveaway. She made 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, so she was celebrating that. So thank you very much, Kim. I love the card. It is super cute. So let's see what she sent me. Wow. So she sent me some blending tools, which I needed. I have one, so this is awesome. And then she sent me some distress inks. Very nice. Very cool. And this Martha Stewart stamp mount. I don't have a stamp mount. So this is awesome. I've been wanting one. So this is amazing. And it's little, so that's great. And then she sent me this stamp set. Very nice. And then she made me some altered paper clips, and these are really beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Great job, Kim. And then lastly, she sent me this Sizzix Thinlets card, and it makes a canning jar card that opens. This is really neat. I don't have any of these card die sets, so that's awesome. Thank you so much, Kimber. I am so happy to be subscribed to your channel, and I love seeing all of the things that you make and seeing all your critters that you're taking care of. So if you haven't been over to Kim's channel, check out her link down below and give her some love. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment, and subscribe, and I will see you again next time. Bye. God bless.